Ladies and gentlemen, we got two pre-releases today, and even then, this video is going to be very quick, because the technical changes aren't too many. If you want the gameplay changes, check out my video linked here. Anyway, my name is SliceTime, let's dive into the technical changes in pre-release 3 and 4 for Minecraft 1.18, starting with the server. Running the server jar with a custom main class but leaving the name of the class empty will now validate and extract the library files, but then do nothing and quit. The directory structure has also changed, so the server-side paths where things are extracted now match the client-side directory structure. For custom worlds, some small changes too. A performance optimization has been made for features and biome checking, which means that if you have lots of different features for different biomes, you can expect a good speed up in this version. There's also one small format update. The glow lichen features can be placed on field is now a list of blocks rather than a list of block states. And that's it for this time. My name is SliceLime, I hope you found this video useful despite its short length. I'll see you next time, and here's something to tide you over until then.